Actor Arjun Rampal has denied reports that photographers were unruly with his daughters, Mahikaa and Myra, at Canadian pop star Justin Biebers' concert in Mumbai. He says his family watched the performance and went home peacefully. Bieber performed for the first time in India at the DY Patil Stadium in Mumbai on Wednesday as part of his Purpose World Tour. There were rumors that the Arjun angrily pushed photographers and left the concert after he saw them coming too close to his daughters. However, the actor on Friday denied the claims on Twitter. In a series of his tweets, Arjun wrote, "Just read now, photographers at the Bieber concert were unruly with my daughters. Utter nonsense. They in fact helped us get through. Fake news? Jesus, what is wrong with the media? My request to you is to report the truth. That's your job. Not push any photographer. Please prove if I have. My daughters and I watched the whole concert peacefully, went home peacefully. To make up your own stories is pathetic. So please do clarify. You have no right to make up absolutely baseless stories about people. It's not cool. It's amazing with the whole media out there. Not one image of me pushing a photographer. Strange, isn't it? Wonder why? Because it's not true." Besides Arjun, Bollywood celebrities like Alia Bhatt, Ayan Mukherjee, Anu Malik, Remo D'Souza, Arjun Rampal, Sridevi, Malaika Roda Khan, Arbaaz Khan and Raveena Tandon also attended Bieber's concert. Honest Report.